The match coming up very shortly.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
And it's Cole. Ha! I think the cross is on. Play on, says the referee. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Change of plan, gone short. Defended well. Henderson. Who?
It's Messi.
Zaki. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Well, that would be a throw.
Read the play well. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Good interception there. Zaki.
And now Messi.
Jin.
It's Messi.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Ha. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Zaki. Wijnaldum.
It's Messi.
Jin. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. It's gone all the way out for a throw. Now who? Excellent challenge. Has to score here. How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough, and they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
Wijnaldum,
Zaki, to Kwok. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Kwok, Jin. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. Here's a chance to whip it in. Zaki. He's pinched it back again. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment. Kwok.
Shevchenko.
Zaki. Jin. Kwok. Going forward with real purpose now. Zaki. Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. Who? Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Who? Jin. Got away from his man.
And they blocked it then.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. And it's out for a corner. And in it goes. Well, the play is broken down now. It goes out wide again.
Henderson. And it's Cole.
Ha, able to intercept here. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
And the referee's seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Ha. Cole. Henderson.
Here's Rooney.
2 minutes
left. That's added time.
2 minutes of added time.
Jin. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. It's been tight.
The second half is off and underway. Well, it will be a throw-in. That is a decent tackle. And that will be another throw here. And it's Cole. Here's Rooney. Now Cole.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Read the play well.
Well, he's got away from him. Henderson.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it.
Slipping it through.
And he bangs it away. Now, Cole.
We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Ha!
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Zaki.
Wijnaldum. And it's with Shevchenko.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Well, they'll get a corner out of this because of the deflection.
Can they catch the opposition out with this short corner? Now who? Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field? An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. A couple of teammates up in support.
Henderson.
Rooney. It's given away. Gin.
Wijnaldum. Still 20 minutes to go.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
Henderson. Here's Rooney. Lost the ball.
Zaki. Very good work from the team that's still behind.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
And it is! There's the equaliser. And that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Who? Wijnaldum. To Kwok.
Jin.
Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
Wonderful noise being generated within this ground. And
Messi! Oh, you can't believe it. It's an own goal at this time in the game.
Well, very late on in the game, and he has put the ball into his own net.
Yeah, his teammates are trying to console him, but he will feel awful down there.
Well, a total miscalculation and a very bad time to put the ball into your own net.
We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close, and still maybe an equaliser on the cards.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
To Kwok. Wijnaldum. Shevchenko. It's Messi. Here's Shevchenko.
Well, there's a big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Gin. It's Messi.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
Well, they got there in the end. Mighty, mighty close, but the right result.
Yeah, I think that's true, Martin. Yeah, they contributed plenty, scored a few goals and just edged it for me.